Yeah, there we go. Nice slice.
Put a fuck on these guys, Jackie.
Headshot, headshot. Yes. Yes. Here we go. Anybody left? Anybody left? Going through is somebody slicing them up. Guess not. Alright, time for some hearts. Heart. No, I don't want to dual wield.
We'll make sure nobody follows you.
Someone over there, right? Yep, that guy over there.
Give him hell, Jackie!
I saw a relic.
Nope. Don't go into the mine! Dark and toasty! And find a new way in, eh?
Oh, he goes through there. I can't do that. Okay.
Bro, I don't believe this! Look at that!
You ain't some dumb, you freak! Oh. Oh. Take whatever you want, as long as I get some answers.
Ammo here. Nope. No ammo.
No way! No fucking way!
Hey, Jack! Looks like you're...
Guess you could take me down! Who the hell sent you?
Whoa! That was a nice head slice. I like that. That was cool. Darkness. Just peeing everywhere. I thought I got the heart already. Come on! I gotta stop missing. I'm trying to go for those headshots, but I keep missing. Yes.
You got a lot of balls.
I want the shotgun.
Somebody tell me what the fuck is that?
Oh wow, what a whoa. Wish on that. I want this right here. What a terrible way to die. Terrible way to die. Look at that. You all sliced up. It's pretty cool though.
Can we go tear someone apart now?
We'll get there. We'll get there. I think there's a relic here somewhere, so before I go. There's definitely one here somewhere. That it must be.
Look at all this stuff.
Must be. Is there hearts here? Go backwards. Yep, I knew it. I knew it. There we go. Man, I hate it when my shotgun doesn't do one shot one kill. I have to waste more ammo. I'm gonna focus a little bit more on my combat for now. Actually, you know what? This one is not bad at all, but let's do that for now.
Hehehehe.
made it easy. Ugh, stop missing. I'm not really happy with the FPS I'm getting right now, and I'm playing at pretty decent settings. I don't know if it's just a game or what. Oh well. I'll get my main game back soon. I thought they couldn't see it. I thought you were the only one who could see it. I guess they can see it, huh?
Jenny!
Dance with me, Jack.
No, he will not.
Where the hell am I?
So let's say you live in a...
Johnny? Johnny fucking Powell. What are you doing here? And where the hell are we?
You let stupid stuff get in your head, then it gets all jumbled and weird and people think you're nuts! Find me, Jackie.
Hello.
Tony, what happened? Did you find the guys who hit us at the restaurant?
Sometimes I can't tell the difference between a fruit and a vegetable.
Jesus Christ, what is this place? I gotta get out of here.
The bringer of death.
What the fuck was that?
Jackie, over here! Jesus Christ, Jackie, we thought you was dead. What happened back there?
I handle things, like I always do. What the hell's going on, Tony?
Hell if I know, boss. Look, we gotta get out of here. You go in your limo, and I'll go ride in the car with Vinny. He busted up a couple of ribs, but he's gonna be fine.
The first time you use the darkness, it scares you. But once you've tasted it, you can't stop. It's all you think about. Like I said, it consumes you. Every second of every day for the last 2 fucking years, I kept myself in check. Gritted my teeth and kept it buried. Oh, now it's back. And I can feel what it's doing to me.
So, I guess setting you up with the twins didn't go so good, huh?
Yeah, no shit. I'm glad you're all right, Vin. Now, can you tell me what the fuck just happened?
I don't know. I saw some weird-looking guy had a limp. It was crazy. Like, one minute he's there, the next minute the guy just fucking disappears. I don't know, I must have hit my head or something. Look, anyways, Jimmy says he's got a lead on the crew that hit us.
Good. I find Jimmy. Tell him to meet me in my office. I'm gonna head upstairs.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need, Jackie.
All right.
Thank Christ he got it back, you know.
I saw you again today. In the alley. Down on the tracks. I still see you. Everywhere I go.
You torture yourself with her memory, Jackie. Jenny would never have wanted this. It scares me that you're so much like your father, Carlo. He could never let things go.
Aunt Sarah, I'm fine. How many times I gotta tell you?
You're a terrible liar, Jackie.
Sometimes I think I see her. And it's like she's not gone.
But she is gone, Jackie. You buried Jenny years ago.
I know. Listen, Aunt Sarah, thanks for looking out for me, but I'm okay, all right? Just got a lot on my mind right now is all.
Fine. You ever get the balls to actually talk about all this, come see me in my room.
Quit busting my balls, all right?
Nice room you got here, huh? Nice scenery. I like this.